Hey, we're back in Stormworks Build and Rescue. It's been a long time since I played this game. So I'm gonna spawn in a ship. That's a bird. Oh, yay, it loaded in. This is the Selena, I think. I'll put the workshop link in the description if you play Stormworks. Oh, that's loud. Lights. And the nightlight, I guess. Oh, it's red. This is... Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to go down in the boiler rooms. Okay, so let's see the interior. So let's go down here. The sound is very annoying. It's just, these are cabins, stuff. Down here is the engine room. Whoa. I'm gonna turn all the lights on. I'm gonna make sure. Yeah, infinite electric's off. So the power can go out. Okay, so all the lights are on. We should probably... throttle. Well, first let's put the clutch all the way up. And then throttle. Start the engine. Set to full. And there we go. I'm just gonna no clip out. Oh, except for we actually need to stop. Because for me to sink this ship, I have to place bombs in it. The engine throttle. We're gonna have to restart the engines, but yeah, I have to get bombs. I was just getting the bombs and I heard something explode. I think an AI plane ran into the island. Place that there. Okay, so now we're going to get moving. Ships. They're shooting at us. Oh, One is capsized, actually. The other one is heading away from us. Never mind, they're turning around. Ship is actually like a little bit better. But the way it's bigger than here as we get on, so we actually need to turn with the waves. And we are going to need to wait, is that a ship? I thought it was just flying. Okay, I'm gonna purposefully run into this. Oh, and there's no people on board. Do not worry. The bombs are placed downstairs. This is just a test. This is a vehicle test. What? What is... What? It was just doing a wheelie. Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend like I didn't see that ship. I'm gonna ram into it and see what happens. Oh! We got damage. Oh, ramming over. Oh. Uh-oh, when we run into him, it's not gonna hit. We have full. I don't know if I set it to full downstairs. But when we're moving, we do have lifeboats. So we already did get damage. That's what the water line said. Oh, it's aiming at the water. Oh! Did it hit? I think it did hit one of the lines. Turned engine overheating off. Did you see that explode? Yeah, we're gonna run into them. Are they currently sinking? Yeah, it looks like they're sinking. Run into it. Actually, this was a mistake. I think the bomb's downstairs. Right? the bouncer off. Okay, we're now taking on the water. Oh yeah, we need a repair torch. I'm just gonna no put it back. I'm lazy. And then I am going to grab a welding torch. I can see in this room too. Let's see. Shutting all the doors. Wait, all the doors are shut? Wait, hold on. Oh. my doors. That boat was damaged, so we are going to have to send this one. Why are we're listed to port? Oh, jeez. Is it one of those bungee jumping things? Oh yeah, electric is gone. The bow is gone. The bridge about to be gone. So we really need to run. People are rushing. This side we need to launch. The battery's. Decided to lost the letter. Uh-oh. There. Push it off. Water is washing up the deck. Which is not good. Stern is going down. Open the watertight doors to speed up sneaking. Or not. Just to see what's happening. Oh yeah, engine room spotting. The ship is gone. The ship is gone. Couple seconds. I'm gonna get on the stern. The still bite somehow. Let's calm down a little. The boat is still sinking by the bow. Oh no, I'm sliding down the deck. I would have been dead because I would have gone through the water and hit the thing, the fence, but oh, there it goes. Down the boat. Yeah, all the boats are sinking. Okay, I have to go, so that's gonna have to be the end of the video, so.